faraway land, a young prince lived in a shining castle. Although he had everything his heart desired, the prince was spoiled, selfish, and unkind. One winter's night, an old beggar woman came to the castle and offered him a single rose in return for shelter from the bitter cold. Repulsed by her haggard appearance, the prince sneered at the gift and turned the old woman away. But she warned him not to be deceived by appearances, for beauty is found within. She had seen that there was no love in his heart, and as punishment she transformed him into a hideous beast and placed a powerful spell on the castle, and all who lived there. If he could learn to love another and earn their love in return, the spell would be broken. If not, he would be doomed to remain a beast for all time. As the years passed, he fell into despair and lost all hope, for who could ever learn to love a beast?
She doesn't play.
Herself held captive inside a dark and foreboding castle, inhabited by a very odd collection of characters.
Master will be furious if he finds out what you're up to.
Well, we don't have to tell him, do we?
There is nothing to worry about.
No, nothing. Just our entire future.
Oh, please, Polly. Hello there. Be our best for dinner.
Hey, keep it simple.
What are you talking about? What's going on? Come on, Mom.
Come along, kid, dear.
Oh, dear.
No need to worry.
We'll keep it simple.
Hi.
Stop. Stop it, I say. Do you hear me? All of you. I said quiet! If we're going to do this, then let's do it.
But of course, we must make her feel welcome. Esteemed madams and messieurs, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you. And now, we invite you to relax, pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner.
Try the best of its delicious. Don't believe me, ask the nations. They can see, they can die and watch more. Yeah! Wow!
I am the master of this castle! Should never see me as anything but a monster! Understand, Master. The poor girl has lost her father and her freedom all in one day.
Need I remind you that your 21st birthday will be here soon?
I know that. Perhaps she has come to break the spell.
Remember, you must learn to love another and earn their love in return.
I know. And then we might all be human again.
Yes, yes, human again. Oh, that's good. Oh, that's very good.
I'm laughing. A human again. Wow!
Oh.
Oh, no.
I thought I told you never to come here.
But I just wanted to find out what was under
it. It's none of your business.
Please stop.
You shouldn't have come to the West Wing.
And you should learn to control your temper.
I can't help it.
How do you know if you don't even try?
Say something nice to her.
Try to act like a gentleman.
I apologize.
Apology accepted.
That's it.
Gently. I never felt this way before.
There's something sweet and almost kind. He was mean and he was coarse and unrefined. And now he's dear and so.
This way, I thought I saw. And when we touched, she didn't shudder at my paw. No, it can't be. I'll just ignore. But then she's never looked at me that way before.
Through the woods, through the darkness,
shadows. It's a nightmare, but it's one exciting ride. Say a prayer that you're there at the drawbridge of a castle. There's something truly terrible inside. It's a beast that's got paid for your dark ones. As he calls for the colossal beast. Hearing roars, seeing foam, but we're not coming home till he's dead. Good intent. Kill the beast. If you're not with us, you're against us. We'll rid the village of this beast. Who's with me?
I am!
Let your heart. Screw your courage to the sticking place.
We have seen some mist on to lead the way.
To a mist, to a wood, where if they know how to cast us, something's working that you don't see every day.
He's a beast,
like as tall as a mountain.
We'll lay siege to the castle and bring back his head. Take whatever booty you can find, but remember, the beast is mine.
all events unexpectedly. Just a little change, small to say the least, but a little scared. Not a one prepared. Beauty and the Beast.
Yeah!